What's up, Dream Team? Hope you guys are doing awesome today. And man, I know we are in mid-January. It's probably really busy right now. It's really crazy. Maybe your head's spinning. But I want to encourage you, don't do life alone. God has called us to live in Christ-centered, meaningful relationships, not just with Him, but with other people. And we're going to be launching our small groups on the 27th, and we don't want you to miss out. We don't want you to do life alone. Life is better when we're doing it with Him and also with other people. So can I just encourage you, spur you on, look at all of our groups and jump into one this semester, because you're not going to want to miss out. I know God wants to do something inside of you. And also, man, we're going to be launching 27 groups that are ready to go. Most of our groups are going to be going to the book of James, and that's for synergy, for unity. Man, we're going to be able to be building relationships. But also, we have 4 equip groups. Now, if you don't know what an equip group is, they're new. And equip groups are meant to give us specific care for our season of life. So maybe you need some help with your finances, your marriage, your freedom, your recovery. Whatever it is, you have the opportunity to receive pastoral care in a equip group. So whether it's a regular small group or an equip small group, jump in and see what God's going to do in you and also in the relationships that He's placed in your life. Love you guys so much. Thank you for your sacrifice. Thank you for your investment. And I'm just so excited to see what God's going to be doing. Love you guys.